God done blessed me with my wife, moved me to a new city. And so I'm like, okay, God. I'm like, okay, God. I was like, I saw myself on TV. And I'm like, man, I said, if I had to die any day before that day,
where you would have went?
I would have went to hell. Mind you, man, I've been rapping for the Lord. Like, I've always been a gospel rapper. I never rapped secular. This was a calling for me. I answered a call. That's why I don't get offended when people don't understand my calling, because you know what? To some of the pastors in here, I might not understand your calling. But one thing God, he taught me to do was like, yo, if they say that I called them, that settles that.
That's it.
And so really, man, after seeing myself and realizing, I started to believe, and that's what it was. I'm like, God, it wasn't just original forgiveness prayer. I'm like, God, man, forgive me of all of my sins.
You said believe.
I started to believe. I realized, because for so long, man, it was like, we hear it out there, we like, some people say, once saved, always saved. And like, I was frustrated, because I'm like, dude, you know, I got saved, but if I just roll off for 13, 12, look at all the sin I've done.
Right.
And so I began to search the scriptures myself. And then I realized, man, that really once you get to the point where I am now,
right,
and you really believe what was really sacrificed for you,
really believe,
it'll keep you, dude. When you get ready, it's not to say that I don't have an urge to pop a bottle and take a drink. It's not to say that I don't have an urge to pick up and want to get on the chat line. It's not to say that I don't have an urge to sin.
Or what?
But I believe it, and it's just like, man, I always think about that cross. And so, like, when I think, when the sin and whatever I can gain from the sin, the cross always outweighs.
The cross
always outweighs it.
The cross what?
The cross always outweighs it.
The cross what?
The cross always outweighs it.
Fresh as a buffet, fresh as a lemonade, fresh resist.
Okay.
Fresh barber soap.
Okay.
He washed me when he died on that cross.
Fresh.
I'm so
fresh.
Praise God, everybody. Jesus make you fresh if you believe today.